Okay guys, it is July 15th. Today it's going to be very short. I just want to give you some of my results for this week. It's just been really hectic with all the rehearsals that I've been in. I do want to touch base about one of the things that I said in the previous videos about the power of one. Being silly, hello, I am the one. Instead of me forwarding it to one person who's going to forward it to everyone else, it should be me. Like I told you before, had the opportunity to live in a number of places in this great United States. So I have a great amount of associates and friends and people I've worked with. And so there's no reason why I cannot forward it myself. So that's what I'm going to do this week, is I'm going to make it my business to forward it and put it all over. I am also on Twitter, so if you want to follow me on Twitter, I've got on that bandwagon as well. And of course, it is Webstar Project, just as well as if you want to email me, webstarproject@yahoo.com. Now, what's very exciting is next week is going to be week 6. That's going to be my halfway mark. That's going to be really exciting. I'm going to go ahead and put on my bathing suit again, so that way you can see the difference between the first week and the sixth week. And again, if you guys have any suggestions or comments, please, please, please put them on there. Please, please, please subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe. And like I said, I just want to touch as many people as I can. And remember, my main objective is to get me on Dancing with the Stars, to create an atmosphere of me being a web star, so that way I can get on the show and I can represent all of you, because I do represent a little bit of everyone, from the person who's had almost every job under the sun. Of course, not from like the show, the dirtiest jobs. Yeah, I haven't gone that far, but I've had jobs from being a telemarketer to working for myself in sales to working at Blockbuster, working at the gym. I was a mail woman, the mail lady. I worked also in the warehouse of the mail center. I have been in the military. I have been a dance instructor. I've been a I've had so many jobs. Waitress. I have been, I can't even think. I've been a lot of things, let's just put it that way. And so I've done a lot of things. I've lived in many places. Like I said, I've had the opportunity of living in upstate New York, Jersey, Texas, Arizona, Washington State, Georgia for a little bit, Indiana. I have lived all over, including out of country. So all the Panamanians out there, I got an opportunity to visit Dominicana. I got a chance to visit the Dominican Republic and I had a blast. Okay, so anyway, so let me tell you my measurements and everything. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing with these measurements, but I'm going to give them to you. I notice a significant difference in my body shape and the clothes that I'm wearing. So the numbers might be off, I'm not sure. But my weight for this week is 189. Last week it was 188. And I don't know if there's a difference between where I'm doing it in the house. That might play a part, because last week I weighed myself when I was downstairs on the first floor, and this time I weighed myself on the third floor. So I don't know if there's a difference there. The fat percentage is 41 this week. Last week was 40.7%. And all you people, all you personal trainers and all that good stuff, if you guys know if there's a difference between the elevation, which I'm sure there has to be, let me know that too. The water this week is 44.6. Last week was 44.8. And my hips have gone down. Last week they were 44.5. This week they're 44. My waist is the same, 38. The bust is the same, 39. My biceps are same, 14, which I know they're going to be different this week, because I'm going to do some weights within the P90X. I didn't get a chance to add any last week, and then I have to substitute because I don't have the... Oh, I just told you what I was doing. My workout video, I'm not supposed to tell you my extreme workout. It's the P90X. So if you guys want to get into that, go ahead and get that. And you have to do chin-ups, and I don't have the chin-up bar, so I have to make do with doing push-ups. And so this week I should see a difference. Last week I just didn't do anything, but I told myself I have to, at least while they're doing the pull-ups, to do something with my arms. This week I'm going to do that and do push-ups along when they're doing the pull-ups, so that way I'm staying active. And I think I'm just going to stick to telling you guys that. The whole thigh thing, I'm not certain about, so I'm not going to waste my time with that. But I'm really excited. Like I said, I'm going to keep going. I'm excited for next week to come. You know, week six, keep it moving. And like I said, as the days go on, it's just been really hectic with my plays and everything. So I will see you next week. Keep supporting. Love you and be blessed. All right, bye-bye.